Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Gliding predator.
It's hot up here today.
Forest is healing. Should find that nectar now.
It is easier up close, for sure.
Do not discount your abilities. A skilled hunter can hit his target.
Got it. Wait! I didn't mean to scare you! Don't worry. Go on. You're free. What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that with it?
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Thank you for these gifts. Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my auntie. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler, bring them to the heart of the nest.
Wait. On the horizon. She sees an RDA facility. But she doesn't know what it is. The Queen wants to find more flowers for the King or to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing, so she keeps flying. There's something, an energy wave. It feels harsh. And the Queen, she needs to find the other Kinglor. Protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. The Kinglor are hungry, distressed. The balloons, the pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the Kinglor back. Discomfort and then confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. The Queen sees the shadow above, threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility. It's sending a signal to the balloons. The Kinglor grow weak. The Queen must hurry. Find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay. Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the Kinglor Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility, looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the Kinglor from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Holmtree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnad can grant. And he will not.
The Kinglor have shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the Kinglor. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, Mayaundu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, Mayaundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the rookery. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond. Oh.
That's a lot of things. Better look for more. What?
Knock, knock.
Priya, what are you doing?
It's knock, knock. You know, you just say, who's there, all right? Like someone's knocking on a door. Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? I know it's you, though.
No, just play along. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Water. Now you say water who.
Water who? I'm still here.
Uncle said that joke was dumb, but it isn't, right? Come on, help me prove a point.
It's great, Priya. Definitely the best knock-knock joke I've ever heard.
Yeah. Thank you.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young.
That's what you said about the Kinglor sting.
Here. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
Oh, and Mayautu. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
You so long. I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you. Don't worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Never guess where I am right now.
The Eranahe didn't boil you in one of their dive hats, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy healthy, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a footstool.
Thank you. I get chosen?
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Saren II are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya!
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
No! What am I doing wrong?
She's not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your effort.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong. Aelan, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would... But a bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart stopped. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
You're You're okay. Don't worry.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Katir.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another, your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I?
Call for her! Call for your Ikra! I had to do that!
Nice catch, Katir! Yes! We did it, girl! You did it! Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you go faster? We should get going. Hope the Oranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua! Good to see you, Katir.